ミちゃん、まだいいじゃん。
やだもう、いいから拓大出してよ。
おい、ちょっと待てよ、こら。
何？
ちゃんと謝れっつうんだよ。
Sega high-tech land.
It's very high-tech in here.
Some fucking Mahjong game.
No, alright, that's it. Yay, we could get a lizard!
We could get a lizard.
What did you get last time? You got like almost three lizards? And then you wound up with like one at least? Or that weird blue Emperor Pirath
guy. Alright, let's see what happens.
Let's see what happens.
Am I gonna get my baby lizard?
I think you're gonna miss it.
Fuck you. That's crap. Okay, maybe I'll get the baby Pilaf, man. Okay.
Yeah, back it up. Yeah.
I mean, that's as dead on as it's gonna get.
But that guy's a shape that makes it impossible for grabbing.
Oh my god, yeah, you're super... Oh.
You need to get, like, his little hands, and that's it.
Yeah.
You could get the weird penguin seal creature.
No, that's in a different box.
Oh.
I'm gonna go for the fucking lizard again.
Yeah, the lizard's got all these dangly wangly pieces.
Okay. Okay, lizard, come on.
You're coming home to Papa.
Come on. What if I get two lizards?
You get...
No! Yeah!
You found gross lizard. Full necked.
That's rad.
Give it to the stupid Dragon Quest kid. Make his day.
It's a realistic figurine.
I mean, I guess that would have been useful to give to Officer Meekins for the pat down, but
yeah.
You know, I guess that's it.
Be like, I have this pretty lizard for you, Mr. Meekins.
I don't believe you.
Isn't that nice?
Yo, did you see that story about that parrot actually being called in as a witness on a real murder trial?
I fucking sure did. Cops show up to a murder scene, and he's like, it's self-defense, and they turn and the fucking parrot's screaming, don't shoot at the top of its lungs.
So there's that. That's the recent thing. Then there's another thing where it said there was like this guy that was in charge of water research and his name was like Jerry Waters. They're like future ace attorney witness.
Hey guys.
As soon as he steps in any building, he should assume this will happen.
Listen, I'm actively invited to be here.
But he called me here tonight.
He told me to do this.
What was the point?
That
fucking Oda.
Alright.
Well, a gentle bruise is not that bad.
Oda
said, what? No, I just learned the face twisting technique, so maybe I won't do that. Maybe I'll just twist your faces.
That's a really good goddamn response to that.
What?
Turn around and get out and I won't kick your ass, and all he does is just wordlessly walk forward about 3 feet.
Yeah. A party I was invited to is a new low.
I'll show you motherfuckers what's what.
Alright, he told you. You suck. More!
Did you all just materialize out of nowhere?
No, they came out of the door. We weren't shown. It's fine.
Did you just gain a magic stick?
Yeah, you gained like a little... little magic stick. Attach it behind a real estate man.
So threatening. Beast now.
Oh shit, that did some fucking damage. Oh fuck, this guy's using beast mode, guys. You know,
I hate that.
Whenever they learn beast mode from badass lady out in the
street.
Oh, it's a cattle prod.
Motherfucker.
A taser stick.
This music is weird.
Yeah, this music's like a specific battle music for this area. It's not changing based on your style, so.
Sorry, Endo.
And again, most battles should be over if even one enemy sees one heat move being performed.
Oh. I guess you're just gonna have to die now. Sorry, Vegeta. Glad money flew out of you, though.
Yeah. You're 21 billion.
Dollars.
11 billion. I want to go to the damp store. What's the weather like in there?
Oh, he is the
hey.
Boss.
Hey. So,
Oda. You know what's behind you? A big ass window that'd be easy to kick you out of.
It'd be so easy. And like, I've done it before.
I almost fell out of a window myself, kicking a guy out of a window.
It was worth it. Hey, you did your homework. I figured there's only fair other chance to go with him.
I wanted to see if you're a badass.
You were. I sent 5 of my most mediocre men against you.
Yeah, now I am. Seriously?
I beat up like 6 of the guys that you hired.
To beat me up?
Yeah, like...
I don't
what
even know what
that?
It is.
Is that a super scope?
Is that a sex machine? Is this how I will prove myself to your organization?
Hey, man.
Oh, it's a Tonfa.
It's just a fancy-ass
Tonfa. It's
a
completely absurd-looking Tonfa.
Yeah. See, as my blood boils hotter than your average Kazuya. I was going to say, my blood boils hotter than your average Kazuya.
I also read that and thought you were saying it also.
Half-axed ex Kazuya.
Okay.
Especially your big chrome dildo.
I'm gonna smear it up. With your face.
Jun Oda.
Look at him get all fancy.
I sure hope he gets... This is an awesome stage to fight him in.
Yeah, especially with beast mode.
He's using beast mode. There's a lot of shit in here in which to beast.
Many
wait, fuck that. That's a fucking fatality at that point if you use a fucking couch.
Hey, guess what?
There's more stuff. You didn't know that you left all this regular furniture you probably thought was safe to have.
I'm not sure what your plan was, sir.
Not correct to do. Oh, awesome.
Damn
oh,
it.
He doesn't like that.
Yeah. Come with me, sir. Sir! Sir, you will come over here.
Oh. No, he really doesn't want to go there.
I really very much want to get him out that window.
Yeah, no, it'd be the best. I do kind of feel like you'll need a conversation with this guy, so I don't think it'll let you, really, until the conversation's at
oh, he just threw a knife at me.
Jesus. But you already have your Tonfa moves, sir. How many moves do you need? Very selfish. I've trained long in the art of the steel chrome
Tonfa. Okay, the table's gone.
Yeah, you have no bullets. You have a sword, I thought.
I do have a sword.
It's better than a Tonfa sword. You should probably maybe heal just in case.
Yeah, I guess. Get this crap out of the way. Just kill him with this sword, I guess.
This kind of goes bright as the shining sun. Why? Okay.
Oh, you know, I could just do this.
You could. And share heads.
What's up? Just walk like... There you go.
Hey, he's a cool...
I hit him so hard that I need to smell his butt.
Yeah, get in there. Smells dapper.
Please go through that door.
Nah, it's just a, you're pretty good, I guess, but you're no match. That must mean I'm not a rookie. This is more like, you're not actually good, I'm just shit.
Yeah, like, you didn't win, I lost. I like the idea of a guy that you beat up. Said he's like on the floor, like laughing his ass off, like, wow, you kicked my ass! It wasn't even tough for you!
I'm quite damaged here.
Wow, if he wanted to kill you, like, there's no one stopping him now.
You signed off on the paperwork?
With your no hand?
Yeah. Your creepy, like, Skeletor hand? It's practically one of my limbs.
Yeah.
Welcome you to our dark circle.
I swear to God, if the fucking twist with him is that his hand was there the whole time, I'm gonna fucking spit on something.
I'd rather you, like, spit on the PlayStation or the game or something.
No.
Well, it'd be more appropriate.
You're right. Oh, here we go.
Look at these cutscenes.
Time for a big listen.
Oh, no, it's even bigger.
It sure is.
No, it's time for more secrecy. Just pile it on.
Yeah, man. What's the deal? Do you think I'm hot?
Because I am.
I'm very hot. To trot.
And I also have two hands, which is a big, big advantage.
It's a big advantage in Kamurocho. Fucking town, man.
Yeah, it's all it is.
It's basically a red light district.
I don't get your question. It's very difficult for me to answer.
Is it some dumb bullshit?
Your family has other Tojo clan entities.
That's actually pretty explicitly the case.
Yeah.
This Dojima's turf. They come here and they eat the money.
They love it. They love suckling at the teats of the Yakuza. I don't understand. Just say what you want to say.
Okay, now you're getting a little weird.
A little weird.
It's a little odd. What's that?
So, but doesn't that just make you a Yakuza? How did he time this?
Boy, did you fucking time the fuck out of this.
Oh, let's go home. It's not fun now. All the neon lights out. Now, it's going to be something like I turned off all the power because I own it. But I really want it to be I have superpowers.
Well, I like that he's like trying to make it appear as if he has superpowers.
Yeah,
everyone
yeah.
around him is like, that's not how that works.
That's a showman for sure.
Hey, look, I'm showing everyone where I live because I have the only lights on.
Wow, that must be very mysterious. Almost draws a lot of attention to me.
Now, you know what it is?
What?
It's a guy on the rooftop looking out his window at him, and he's like, okay, when I do the hand thing, start
yeah,
turning
yeah,
off the power.
Yeah, you know what? That's very easy to do.
Wait, what?
Wait, does he actually have powers?
That line of now I can only manage 10 seconds is the most fucking stand power shit ever.
Yeah. What's the limit to your stand? We have to find out what type of stand it is and what it's capable of.
Yeah, no, we know that. They pretty much fight each other all the time. Was it Kuze?
I can only manage 10 seconds.
Tell me it was Kuze. Alternatively, it could be Kashiwaki or Kazuma.
Yeah, it was Kazuma.
Oh, is this gonna fucking fade to fucking black?
Yeah, this is gonna...
登場会 直系
Alright, which one?
Kazuma
Shintaro. Yeah, there it is. My dad! Oh my god!
It would be great if he said that. Then just went squeal!
back to this style of cutscene.
All the information on this fucking empty lot. The secret information in Kazuma-san's possession is the identity of the person able to locate the owner of the lot.
I own the lot. It's me. The whole plot of the game is essentially solved now.
Yeah. And the race to secure this amazing lot.
What?
They will be super pissed and salty and will turn their attention to us.
Yeah, he's making off pretty that they don't know that he owns the lot.
Right now they don't.
The instant that they know he owns the lot, then they just go, oh, go kill him.
Who owns the lot? We don't know. Who owns the lot? We found it out. Okay, kill him.
Kill the shit out of him.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Half a year ago?
Half a year ago, Kazuma-san trusted you to my... What?
So before he went to jail, he told Tachibana, hey man, Kiryu's cool.
Okay.
Also, the Kuze? Dirtbag.
Well, yeah. That's crazy and stupid.
Actually,
but my stand could...
You know what Kazuma-san couldn't see coming? The grenade that blew him up in Yakuza 1.
Yeah, he didn't. Yeah.
He's blown up by a fucking grenade.
You know what Majima can't see coming?
Anything on his left side?
I was going to say 50% of everything.
It's his left eye or his right eye? I think it's his right eye.
Oh, okay.
So everything on his right side.
50% of everything in the world.
I think, actually, no. He would only lose about 30% of his vision, right? Because the way that it overlaps.
I suppose.
Okay, here. You know what Majima can't see coming?
What?
Anything in a 3D fashion.
Yeah. Any of the big 3D movies coming out in the 80s, gonna miss him.
Gonna miss him. That's
not Kazuma-san's plan. You know that one, like, really funny line in Street Fighter, like, Van Damme movie? It's just, like, when Sagat's all like, oh, fucking, what? There are spies? And then Bison turns around and goes, of course! And puts his one hand over his eyes. But I guess you didn't see that!
Like,
so fucking shade.
Why are you such a shit, Bison?
You're so mean.
Yeah, so what proof do I have that you're not a massive cunt liar bastard? Considering you had a guy attack me with a tonfa as soon as I came into this
world. Well, look at my nice office. Would this office lie to you?
Oh, it's a pocket watch from my past or some shit.
Pocket watch, one of the most cliche things ever to make someone go, oh.
It's pretty. Oh, oh, well, that's that then.
Yeah.
Considering it's a fucking photo of the boys.
Yeah, the cool boys that like making noise.
Two of those motherfuckers are dead! In the future.
Yeah, at first I was like, what?
I would way rather that the twist is like, nah, I just stole it from him and I knew that I could punk you with it.
I punched him a bunch and I stole it.
It's really...
Sorry, I had him get punched a bunch.
You wouldn't think, but I can rock people super hard with this metal hand.
Yeah.
It hurts like fuck.
Cyborg hand. It hurts every time I use it.
Okay, I guess I'll just do it now.
Fair enough.
God forbid I go to jail and ask him, which is something that is completely within my power to do.
Anybody can do it. I saw how glamorous and awesome and non-complicated.
Kiryu literally just said, I decided that I would do anything for him the day that I decided to tell him to go fuck himself and join the Yakuza against his wishes. I'll do anything for love, but I won't not join the Yakuza.
Which was his dearest wish for me. The real estate broke in the shadows completion bonus of 30 million. That's dumb.
I earned 29 million yen through battle, and the total is that. It's worth 17 times a 19,000...
A 1,900,000
share telephone company stock, I guess. Sure. Fucking sure,
that's,
I guess.
With that amount of money, you can buy 26,225 chrome-plated Donfas.
That's the laziest one. It's worth this many of this amount of stock. Is that the one that...
Yeah, you took
what
notes
does that on. Phrase fucking mean?
Climax battles.
Climax battles item opened?
You can use an item in climax battles now.
A gilded cage. Oh my god.
Oh my god, you got in a gilded cage.
Oh, here we go.
We are now going to Osaka.
What's up with that?
Oh, this is with a scene, I think. Or it might be. Look at Joe's Crab Shack over there.
Oh, yeah.
That scene where everyone's not looking at Majima and he's dancing.
I'm dancing out here. Yeah.
When you make a fire tweet but nobody cares.
I'm dancing in the background. No one can see this. I can barely see it.
I have no shit. I can only see half of it.
I have no depth. Get it? Look at these chodes.
The 5, 6, 7, 8s.
Ah. Well, this is nice, actually.
It is. It's a nice change of pace.
Duh.
I want Majima to slide into the scene and he starts stripping.
Yeah, he's that kind of guy.
He's that kind of guy. Oh, it's Trey Segoy. Oh, that's disgusting, drinking out of the communal bucket.
Yeah.
You're desperate.
Oh, yeah. You know what's disgusting? Drinking out of the bucket?
Yeah, all those cantaloupes.
Ha, ha, ha.
Oh, that guy's having a great time.
That guy's the best.
That's where that goes.
Put the money in the titties.
That's it. Yeah.
Ha, 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 ha.
Yeah. High roller. All you out of shape Osaka sweat hogs.
It's a total fantasy of mine to throw money around and have people scramble for it like animals.
I think that was half of what our Assassin's Creed episodes were about.
Oh, it totally was.
Not even Tokyo is crazy bullshit like this.
This is the club, I believe, that maybe it's a different one, but there's a club that looks very similar to this, that Kiryu gets a bottle smashed on his fucking back of his head and he doesn't even fall down.
In which game?
Yakuza 2.
I think I do remember seeing that.
He gets rocked crazy hard and he just turns around and looks at the guy. And then everyone goes, oh shit!
Everyone starts fucking masturbating right there because it's so cool. Are you sure this is okay?
This dude looks super normal.
Are you sure the thing here is on the level?
Wouldn't a bunch of crime
lords... Oh, it's good.
Wouldn't a bunch of crime lords hang out here?
Don't spoil it for us. This works for both of us.
Yes, it is. It very, very, very is.
This whole town is crawling with you, Ayushi.
In fact, I'm gonna turn and see a bunch of them.
Look at that, look, there's a guy putting fucking bills in ladies' dresses. That's crazy.
Only a crime man would do such a thing.
Not a drunk man.
I want a knife to just fly
at him. Just embed itself into the wall. Gunshots. That guy was probably a monster, but they always like to behave big styles in here.
I really like... Yeah, okay, there's mobsters, but they chill here. It's cool.
And get things rolling. Durst-kun style.
This subordinate seems sketch as fuck.
Yeah, when he's that insistent. Yeah. I don't trust that guy.
I like this guy.
Yeah, I hope nothing bad happens to him.
There's roughly a 100% chance that a bad thing's gonna happen.
Oh, look at that 80s power suit.
Yeah.
Oh, ladies, I don't know. Good evening. Prettiest girls in town.
I don't understand the point of putting your hand next to your face if you're gonna yell.
Here's a big man!
Boy, he's rich. You could rob him blind
with your powers. Look at him. He's very dashing.
All the way from Tokyo. It's like a fucking 80-minute train ride. It's
yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Oh, were the trains that good back then? They must have had some train system.
I don't know, actually.
Maybe they weren't as fast.
Maybe they weren't as fast. I have no idea when the bullet train went in.
Yeah, give me the old shoulder. Wow, you have a lot of responsibility. That's hot as shit.
Man, that girl on the left is like a billion times harder than the girl on the right.
Yeah, but she's got a power suit on. Yeah, so it makes up for it.
I'm not into the power suit.
I like the power suit. Hey, we can order that sweet-ass sweet potato cocho wine or whatever. Get the fatty tuna.
Is he ordering like a fucking $600 bottle of wine or something?
Don't worry about the bill. Just focus and have a great time.
Just get really drunk so I can fucking sign some bullshit.
But will one bottle possibly be enough?
Oh my god, this is totally... This is the fucking host. This is the hostess racket. Is this what we're seeing right here?
I do think a one champagne bottle would be enough. I just don't.
So to people who didn't watch
a bottle each.
To the people who didn't watch the fucking Yakuza 4 playthrough and have no experience with the series and have no idea what the fuck this is. This is the racket. You go to a club and hot girls show up. And they just, hey man, I would like you a lot if you bought ridiculously overpriced booze.
That's their job.
And they just kind of lead you on, and then you leave and you're broke.
Yeah, you leave and you're
and you get nothing.
But you had a good time for
an
hour.
You had a good time. And you didn't do anything that your wife would be mad at you for.
Except waste all your money.
Except that, yes. It's
just recently.
Something really bad is going to happen. Yeah, I've never seen a Yakuza scene go this normal for this long.
This girl's gonna take a fucking knife and just behead this man. It's the only way. All the dipping should talk about.
Wait, are you telling me the whole club is owned by criminals?
Wait, you said this is the safest club on the planet.
Yes, because this one has the meanest criminals.
Yeah. So it's the safest club. Oh. Anyway, that our business here knows about that guy.
Please, please just have it be Majima. Like, that is running the club.
I wish I could meet him one day.
Because I have no idea what Majima actually does in the Yakuza other than be crazy. Right?
Wow, she's screaming enough that the fucking acoustics are good. Look,
oh, wow!
That's a little overt.
Wow, dude!
Oh. Now Majima's gonna... Hey, sir! How about no?
You're aware... Everyone can see you, right? You're aware of that, right?
Look. Look, okay? I'm gonna take you down to the bottom of the ocean.
I don't think you're aware that we're owned by tougher criminals than you. Alright.
No, no.
You know what would be great if the whole band just rushed in?
Yeah, all had knives out. It's gonna happen.
You, hey, he's staying pretty cool under pressure, honestly.
Yeah, he is. He's like, all the spots to start stuff.
I can't believe some idiot would start stuff in this club. What a stupid, stupid idiot.
You find me in the club.
Can't see out of my right side. Bob, oh, I'm not a rapper.
Him. Not a rapper. Snakeskin boots, 65 Chevelle.
They're building up Majima bigger
Get
than
the
Kiryu.
Rebel yell.
Have you noticed
yeah, a
that?
Little bit, a little bit.
So it's the start of Kiryu's story, but Majima is a little older, so he's already established as like a fucking psycho. Oh, it is his left side. Oh, look at that. Yeah, it's his left side. I faked myself out.
He's not that muscular.
It's the same voice actor, but he's so different.
Yeah.
He's not Kiryu-chan! He's not that anymore. Yeah, he's totally running.
Cabaret. It's called the Birdcage.
How polite.
It's very polite. That's that guy that's famous.
Yes. Yes, they do. As you can see from this awesome iPad.
Yeah. That might as well have a big Y on it to say Yakuza.
Oh, This is my good eye patch.
I wear it on special occasions.
This is the one that I never get dirty.
Yeah, no, this one I vacuum.
Ow!
Fuck!
Did you just kick a table?
Like a bolted to the floor fucking table? You fucking moron!
I'll show you.
You're gonna go into this fight with a huge disadvantage because your fucking foot's broken.
Yeah, Eric
Gore. Oh,
here we go. I'm getting excited.
Everyone's watching this play out. Like, this is tonight's entertainment.
This is the best club. I want to come here every day.
Oh.
He's not even closing his eye! Also, wouldn't that hurt like shit on your other eye?
Maybe. It depends.
I don't know how that works, honestly.
How long did he lose it?
Like, years and years.
Yeah. When he was 9, like...
Well, no, because we saw him get his eye cut out when he was young and in the flashback in Yakuza 4.
Made a dream come true. You've made more dreams come true than John Cena.
I feel like Majima is...
The fight should end now! Don't bother! Don't stop! Stop! Stop!
It's time to cut while you're ahead. Well, you're not ahead, but now's a good time to quit.
Cut this off while you still have a head.
You are being given a lavish gift in being allowed to leave right now. Are you even a Yakuza, or are you just an asshole?
Yeah. Oh, what's this? Give me one with a beat! Oh my god!
Oh, it's the best! Oh, I'm really excited! Is this Majima's fucking battle theme?
Yeah, maybe. What the fuck? What's happening?
Stir waltzing. Oh, this track's solid.
Bam. I will beat you with defense only. That bottle didn't make a break.
That bottle did not hit the floor. We're both
waiting for it.
What?
It's showtime!
Showtime it is.